action.
When a pig consumes food, it goes through the esophagus, behind the heart and lungs, and into the stomach. From the stomach, it breaks down the food and goes to the small intestine, which is transferred to the large intestine, to the rectum and out the anus.
Excellent. Great job.